this is Fiona Stolze, and today I'm at the party side retreat with Genesis Sunfire, and we're about to start a really amazing weekend workshop with them, which is really going to take me to my limits, I know that for sure. So rather than me say anything much myself, I'm going to ask Genesis to fill us in some details. So Genesis, first of all, great to have you here, and I'm really thrilled to be in the weekend workshop.
It's great to have you here, Fiona. Goodness, it's a real honour. Settled, calmed, getting all the anticipation out, all the preconceived ideas of who I am, what I'm going to do, what I'm going to put people through, out of the window, completely out of the window.
Basically, you say not put the stuff out the window. I mean, I know quite a bit about your Genesis, but just putting it in a nutshell, who would you actually say you are without anyone else putting the words into your mouth?
Your worst nightmare, honestly, because I represent everything that you fear.
Yeah, I get that already. From the interactions that we've had, you sort of get right in there, don't you?
Right in the nuggets and get in there.
Yeah,
like a tick.
And that's all. I mean, that's the whole purpose of this work, though, is it's transformational. It's not soft woolly stuff, is it?
No, you know the whole thing. Anybody that knows me also knows that it's not talk. The talking ends with me. We can talk all day about spirituality, we can talk all day about what we want in life, but it comes a point where we actually have to action it, put it into action, and be willing to continuously, day in, day out, come rain and come shine, work at it at your own pace.
That's right, yeah, walk your talk.
Yeah, when you come here, this workshop, everything is at my pace. Everything is at my pace, and that is the initiation.
Yeah.
You don't get a chance to scare yourself away or talk yourself out or whatever. Yeah. It's bang, zoom, done. Okay, go, let's go. And it's at my pace for the whole weekend. It's a crazy, crazy, crazy pace, but that is the initiation.
Yeah.
And once you can handle life at my pace, then going back Monday morning. It's a doddle, it's a piece of cake, you know. And the whole point of this workshop is that we recognize where we need to take action, and in the whole process of the workshop, though, there's many questions and answers, as well as the talks on raw foods, on liquidarianism, on breatharianism, and basically life and relationships even these days, and life in general. There's, you know, I one of my things is that in a workshop you have to know, especially if you've paid big money to come here, you have to know by the end of it where you are and what your next steps are. You can't, there's no point coming to somewhere, doing a workshop, and you get back Monday morning and you're back into the same old routine.
But you go home and you're sort of stuck, aren't you? You've taken the tools in a way, but you've had no real... some places you go, you come home, and you have them, it's like in a bag of goodies, but you have no idea what to do with them.
Exactly. Or you already know you're going to leave the bag of goodies on the coffee table.
Leave. That's right.
It's like when you go on vacation and you come back, you leave the luggage. You know you're not going to unpack straight away. You know you're going to leave the luggage.
Oh, wow.
And, you know, with all the dirty clothes in the suitcases, you know, for at least a week. But it's, you know, this workshop is all about action, and it's all about the talk stops. That is it, you know, because it's crunch time for all the spiritual people out there.
Oh yeah,
it's that time, you know. So we've really got to, I hate to say it, boy, but we've really got to zip it, and we've really got to put that work, put the act, because we've done enough talking. All these spiritual folks, I say we've been talking for God knows how long.
We have.
You know, about stuff, about this, about energy in the world changing.
Yep.
For goodness sake, let's do something now. Let's put some action in it. Let's show the people out there what spiritual people are made of. You know, they can talk all this stuff, but they can actually walk it too.
I think that's a really valid point, Genesis, because I mean, I'm one of these people, I can talk till the cows come. And yet, you know, I love to, you probably know from me, I love to take a challenge, you know?
Yeah.
You said,
yeah.
Come to the workshop. I thought, oh, yes.
I know. You
yes.
were like, oh, well, yes. Yeah.
Mm. Because, I mean, the fact is that you appeared, you showed up, and you came to this workshop, so I actually manifested that. I called that into my life.
Yeah.
And
that's why you're here.
That's the truth.
Yeah.
That's why I'm here. I called it in, and so this is the next step. So
yeah.
Whether or not I see myself as weak and not with a lot of stamina and, you know, not really got a great relationship to food, this is what this weekend's about. So I'm looking
yes.
forward to it.
Yes, it's going
to
be fantastic. It's not only fantastic for people that come here, but it's fantastic for me because I learn myself and I have my own work I got to do.
Mm.
So it's not just people here. We're all a team and we've all got work to do.
It's
know.
A team, yeah, I love that, isn't
yeah.
it? So when you say you call the people into the workshop, it's like our synergy, isn't it?
Exactly.
And we all sort of bounce
yeah.
the stuff off each other,
yeah.
the mirrors, and it's
yeah.
amazing what's happening, so wow.
Yeah.
Well, I'm really looking forward to Genesis, and see, we're going to be chatting several times over the weekend, and picking up on what we've been doing, and
mm-hmm.
see how we feel, see what layers have been uncovered, and
yeah.
just monitor
yeah.
our progress.
Yeah.
So, cool. Well, thanks very much for chatting,
no
looking
worries.
Forward to tonight. Okay,
cool.
That's great.
I'm excited now.